Monday morning racer here, Lee Craft. I'm on location at Ware Shoals Dragway in Ware Shoals, South Carolina for the three-pedal Gasser Shootout, going back to the old name of Starlite Dragway, bringing back some history for this great event. And I'm excited to be here. One, great cars, great car count, gonna be a good show, but this is my first time back to my home drag strip since I drove junior dragsters right here. And now I'm getting it on camera. Looking forward to it. Make sure, like this video, subscribe to the Monday Morning Racer for Gasser action like you're about to see and well beyond in the corner.
Thank you. Thank you. we got Rob Danton with 58 Corvette and Kate Keeper. All right. Running Outlaw, he's the top of his class.
Big ass.
Greg
Cook.
Greg. We got Greg Cook, the big ass, top of his class. And we got Steve McCreary, Seagas, the top of his class. Now, you'll see Greg. He's the ringleader of this little bunch. He's got a hat in his hand. Inside that hat is four chips. Blue and red, and they have a number on them.
Blue chips left lane, blue chips
right. All right, they're blue and red chip. Blue chips left lane, red chips right lane. They got one and two. That tells you the order you run in. We're going to run in on dial in. All four of these top guys to see who's the best driver of the night.
Yeah. As fast as the day is your dial in.
The fastest of the day was their dial in. Best driver wins.
First one to finish line.
Exactly. Who wants to pick theirs first?
You're up next. You're next in line. Go right ahead.
Greg, I think you have a lot to pick from.
All right, we've got our number one.
That's number two.
That's one. Your left lane. We've got
the
number one blue.
This is two right here.
Dang.
Yep.
Right lane.
You guys run first.
You're in the left lane.
No, it says it right.
It says it.
You guys run second. Red is left. Blue is right. All right, now we need to make sure we got your dialings right on the window.
Hang tight, we're going to line these cars up right quick. The best of the night, run on their dial. And keep in mind, this is a driver's race. Temperatures have changed, a lot of stuff has changed. They can break out, the car runs faster, goes a little cooler outside. The track's a little dusty, might be slick. There's a lot of things to blame for this. This is definitely, definitely a really cool thing that Dave's added on to this 3-Pedal Gasser series. We really put the drivers against each other. That beard is just like the gatekeeper.
Got saved just right.
I love it. Look, I'm trying to hold up the gatekeeper. Because they scare me, so. I love it. I don't taste that Corvette is scary as hell.
Damn fair.
That Ford Chevrolet driver is of course too. All right, so we're going to play the hat game one more time. Okay. Left lane, right lane.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. Then if you look so mean, you do that like,
left
you can't reach that in short.
Hey, what's the short joke? All right.
Left.
Left lane. Right lane.
Gentlemen,
start your engines. Thank you, sir. Trent.
Monday morning racer caught up with Steve McCurry. Steve, man, you won it all tonight. Talk to me about your night and how you got this win.
Look, part of it, that's a broken drive shaft in the finals.
So you won it, but you heard it.
Yeah, I heard it.
Awesome. How long do you think it's going to take you to get it fixed?
Next week.
Next week, all right, all right. What'd you think of the three pedal gasser shootout today?
Oh, I like it. I like it.
Like it? A lot of fun?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Well, man, look, you got a beautiful car. Congratulations on the win. And Lord willing, we'll see you next time.
Oh, we will. Thank you.
Thank you.
Got a cold?
Hey, a win to help you get over it.
Oh, yeah.